dreads mean nothing to me. Your little dreads mean nothing to me. Yes, your little dreads. Yes, your little dreads mean nothing to me. Go ahead and threaten me with a knife. I shall come to bat with your goddamn life. Go ahead and threaten to shoot me with your fucking gun. Because in the back of my mind, I will think this is very fun. You are fucked, my friend, cause you are in my clutches. As you beg for my mercy, I will show you none. Cause I know damn well you wouldn't show me the same. What people don't realize, when they threaten me, they think I'm some weak piece of shit who won't defend himself. But little do they know, when I am issued a challenge, I will happily accept. Once I'm done with you, you'll never come back at me again. I'll tear you from limb to limb. And when you're down on the ground, I'll kick your fucking teeth in, making you swallow them. And your fucking pride will be down to nothing but shit. Your little threats mean nothing to me. Your little threats mean nothing to me. Yes, your little threats. Yes, your little threats mean nothing to me. If you fucking jump me when I recover, I'll hunt you down one by one and tear you all to fucking shit. But I won't let that fucking happen. If it's an unfair fight, I'll fight unfair too. I'll go for fucking blood. My message to you is this: come at me, better bring your full game. Because I don't stop, I will never stop until there's blood, or until you're unconscious. The word stop doesn't exist in my dictionary. All that runs through my head is how many fucking times you threatened to kill me. So I'm returning the favor by defending myself. So you better think before you threaten me. How fucking psychotic I really am, and how much enjoyment I get out of it.